with Fox News. Over the years, you've been City 16, City TV 10, and now STL TV. Congratulations on your 25th anniversary, and I enjoyed working there over the years, and I hope you have 25 more years of success.